Guys, Aishwarya Rai posted an adorable picture on her Instagram with her daughter Aaradhya, where she's kissing her on the lips. And can you believe it that she got trolled for this picture? Stay tuned as I bring you all the details.
Aishwarya Rai's recent pic from Cannes Film Festival went viral on social media. She was seen kissing her daughter Aaradhya on the lips. She captioned the pic as, "Love you unconditionally. Happiest mama in the world." It was such a cute picture, and I feel ashamed to say that she was trolled for this picture. Trolls started commenting on Aishwarya's picture, saying that she was spoiling Indian culture by kissing her daughter on the lips. Some even said that she was forcing a lip kiss on an underaged girl. What I can't fathom is what's so wrong in a mother showing her love to her little daughter. This picture showcases the lovely bond between a mother and daughter. When Aishwarya got trolled last year for her purple lipstick, I could still agree with that as it was a bold choice and many may not have liked it. But trolling Ash on this pic with Aaradhya is simply unpardonable. Shame on you trolls for targeting Aishwarya for this.